This is Frank Hoeffner here with Technique Peak, and this is the painful arc sign for shoulder impingement or a rotator cuff pathology. So in this test, the patient actively abducts their arm. And we'll bring his arm back down. And any pain in the mid-range, you know, 60 to 120 degrees, is indicative of a positive test.